Happy morning, my
how for fourth month of FY20? Because diba, we have 5 months lang for the year. We have January, February, March, quarantine, and then December. So how's your longest month?
Longest month? What is the longest month? Is it this month or the whole period of quarantine?
I only remember quarantine kasi. So
well, I only remember Japan and then quarantine. What's happening to you? I think naman with us, it's normal because we're working, diba?
Actually, yeah, normal. Kasi kahit naman nasa bahay, naka-work tayo eh.
True.
So, it's the same.
So from that,
except nabago that you're...
Nabago lang ang setup ng work.
Nabago lang ang setup ng work. Tapos the only time that you can go out is pag mag-grocery ka. So, yung highlight ng week mo is either Landers, SNR, Rustabs, SM,
correct,
all day. Yeah, na
mga, and while working, you have background ng mga aso, mga mano.
Diba? I know.
Ano yung mga manukan?
May mga tumitila ako ng manok pag alas 5.
I hear a chicken in the background. Diba? My goodness.
How does this impact your work? Nasa voice
me,
it's hard,
ano,
you know, when it's go ahead, you go first, Hiro.
Yeah, actually ako kasi okay lang, twice a week na sa office ako, so checking, but ang struggle lang is yung mga empleyadong ingrata. You gave them the facilities and everything, and yet aartihan ka na. Delikado daw. Ang daming reason pag
get
pissed. But okay.
Oh, anyway, ano na bang
you're doing the voices?
What's happening in your community?
Maybe we're able to set up community. Ayun, we have ano? What's that? The roving ATM, di ba?
Mm.
There's this roving ATM in Paranaque. Balik na naman yung quarantine pass. Pero, one thing that I did really do, oo naman, pero yung ayuda na yun, pag isang araw lang, alam mo naman, lalaki naming tao, nung binigay nga yung bigas, isa sa akong bigas sa kapatid ko, sabi ng kapatid mo, alam mo naman, para sa akin lang po, di ba? But it's just a joke, you know, it's just a joke. Pero alam mo, may chismis nga dun sa ayuda, you know, di ba, sometimes, for example, 8,000 ang binibigay, di ba, dapat. Mm-hmm. Pero napupunta lang sa tao, 4,000. Because
really?
The other half, binubulsa daw, I don't know, you know, and these people, ayaw naman nila magsalita. Ayaw nila magsalita.
Ko na voucher.
Sa amin,
hindi ko pa lang kung saan ibibili.
Sa amin, kompleto, 8,000. Pero ngayon, may bagong innovation na ginawa.
Ano?
Via GCash.
Talaga?
Yes.
Ano, is that better or not?
It's better kasi iba pumipila pa, di ba? To avoid social distancing and everything. So right now, they gave people a GCash sum. So doon na nilalagay yung ayuda nila.
Paano naman yung So, dati kayo nasa travel industry kayo dati. So, ano naman yung masabi niyo doon sa Air India Express na accidentally?
My God!
I don't know.
Kawawa naman! They overshot the airplane broke in half. Tama ba yun?
Yeah.
Kawawa naman. I mean, it was just, it was such a good Samaritan flight, diba? Kasi they were bringing home stranded people from Dubai to India, and then this happens. I don't know why. I don't know. Was it weather? Was it?
Maybe.
I don't know. Pero it's just sad because it was a goodwill trip and it had to go that way.
I think they sad, overloaded, siguro. Kaya, but yeah, it's sad.
180 passengers, for 18 lang naman yung injured yata or passed. I don't know. Basta may mga casual distance talaga.
Yeah.
Pero nakakasad lang. Nakakasad lang. I mean, it shows the desperation of people wanting to go home.
Correct.
Tapos Beirut pa, di ba? My God, na parang sumabag ka ng atomic bomb. My gosh. Ba yan?
Nakita niyo yung video? Yung mga kids na nasa window? Yung family?
Hindi ko kinaya. I couldn't.
Hindi ko nakita. I wanna see that.
I couldn't. It was too much.
Kumusta naman kayo?
What was it about?
Ano?
Hello, nasa Batangas ako, walang ulan. Tapos baha pala sa Quezon City nung Sabado or Friday night. Friday night or Sabado night?
Friday.
Night,
no? Ang mga employees niyang pumasok.
Hindi naman masyado kasi marami. Si Euro. Kayo, affected kayo Euro.
Ano ka, what happened kasi is may nag-positive last week. So, we decided na pa-work at home muna lahat until madisin. So, ngayon, wala naman. Di kami impacted. Mga naka-work at home sila lahat.
Kaya kasi nasabi yung word na positive yun.
Ulit.
Kailangan mo nang takot kung positive na buntis, positive na COVID.
So, positive. Ano, may symptoms ng COVID. Pero I think na-clear naman after the swab. Kasi minsan kasi, parang what happened is, pag na-check ka, diretso ka na agad sa ano. You know, meron kaming service para sa Hotel de Luna. Ano yung Hotel de Luna? Pagpupunta na ng heaven.
Saan yan?
Paano bang isama yan dito sa usapan natin? Baka maano tayo?
Hindi kasi what happens, sabi, pag mataas ang temperature, meron kang sariling service. So it's a car. Dadalhin ka sa hospital for further check-up. Tapos dadalhin ka sa bahay. So ang tawag ko doon, Hotel de Luna, iahatid na naman sa heaven. Sabi.
Grabe ka.
Oo, kasi pa nag 37 point something ka, automatic. Ito kasi mga batang ko, nagtitake ng risk.
Grabe. Panahon. Ganyan ba sa Batangas, mahina ang signal?
Excuse me, hindi kaya. Well, siguro. Siguro. Pero si Divinely, napanood niya yung vlog niya about being COVID positive.
Yeah. So, marami ko natutunan na melatonin lang pala ang kailangan. Melatonin, consaids.
Oo nga.
Mga ganun. Diba? Tapos sa hospital,
vitamin C with zinc. Diba? Hello.
Tapos ang binibigay lang sa asawa niya sa hospital is melatonin. So, parang, okay. But OA ng mga balita.
Pero very expensive, ha? Kasi meron kaming plus in 6 days.
Diba? Yeah. Mahal talaga siya. Mahal siya. So, I have a friend. He just, ano, he, para, kasama ko siya ngayon, actually. He has a group of friends, na doctors, na merong rapid test, na swab test. Rapid test, na swab test, ha? That's like 1,500 pesos. Kung sila ang mag-a-administer sa'yo. Pero kung ikaw, kukunin mo, 650 lang yung pack. So, sabi ko, pag dumating yan, mag-order ako, gusto ko magpa-test. Alam mo? Okay, kasi nagpa-ano na kami. If you guys are interested, let me know. Pero, nagpa-flu shot rin kasi kami last July 29, the whole household, even our yaya. Kaya pina-flu shot ko. Tapos ito nga, yung when he told me about this, na 1-5 lang, find out if you're positive or not. So, quickly. Tapos swab siya. Kasi di ba ngayon yung rapid test, I don't know how they do it.
It's not kasi it's parang
really like, they stick mouth and in your
hold test. Hold on. Naka-recording ba to? May tumatawag sa akin, yung delivery na handyan na.
Oo, recorded. Pasura tayo.
Sandali na.
Okay.
Ano ba kasi yan?
Ikat na
lang. Order ako ng cookies, pero ano, sandali lang. 5 minutes.
My gosh. Nakakaloka to see you. Rapid test na yan, sabi ko. Pero somehow, I'm scared to find out if I'm positive or not. Alam mo yan. Pero feeling ko, alam mo tayo, somehow we were. Feeling ko nung galing tayo in Japan, we were. We just weren't, I don't know what you call it.
Masustansya.
Kasi nag-Japan tayo. Ha?
Masustansya.
Masustansya. Totoo yan. Totoo yan. Masustansya kasi tayo sa QP. Sa QP, tsaka yung, ano, yung what you call it, yung candy na vitamin C.
Concentrate.
Kaya yan. Oo, yung concentrate.
Yung bill mo ng Meralco, nagtuos.
Oh, okay. Tayo. So, the previous one was 44. Pero ano yun, I'm sorry, not 44. I'm so sorry. Ano pala, 24, which isn't bad. And then the latest one is 12,000. It's not too bad. Not so bad.
Bill mo ah.
Si mommy kasi yun eh, sa bahay. Ang normal bill nila, siguro mga 8, 9.
Ang normal bill ganyan. Mo, 2,000. Tapos nung quarantine, naging 20.
Ayan ang grabe. Mali yan. Mali yan for sure. Eh kami kasi tatlong aircon ang gumagana and it's a whole house. So the 12, hindi okay. Pero ikaw, 20 na bahay mo lang dyan. There's something wrong, definitely.
Eh yung bahay ko pa naman dito, ano lang, tiny living kasi ako. Naniniwala kasi ako sa carbon footprint.
Tiny house. Tiny house.
Ayan.
Oh, sa house daw.
I'm here na, naglalakad ako sa Cali.
Anong cookies yan?
Ano, cranberry and oatmeal, tapos peanut butter chocolate sandwich. Ay, ano, cookies.
Love it.
Ano yan?
Pinit ng friend ko.
Gusto ko yung pandesal euro.
Like, ano, di kami nag-usap ni Ina, di kami close ngayon. Okay. Going back.
Ito na. Ayan. Magbibigay ako ng name, rapid fire lang to. Pagbigay ko ng name, reaction nyo agad ha. So, unahin ko.
Sige.
Yuro mauna. Ano kumain?
Mo siya kumain. Yaya mo siya kumain.
First name, Harry Roque.
Bobo.
Pangit! Ugly! Ew!
Francisco Duque, III.
Mas Bobo.
Sino siya?
DOH Secretary.
Oh my God, naman. Naman. Like the ostrich, naman.
How about
naman. Ah. Ano feel health yan?
Feel health.
Ano tayo feel health yan?
Yes, correct.
SSS Calamity Loan.
Ay, very good. I love it.
Paano ba mag-apply niya?
You go to the website. You go to the website and then you can apply calamity loan and then i-register mo yung ATM mo para at least within 10 days pa makikredit na sa account mo.
Ay, nako, baka naman mamaya maging PhilHealth din yan. Everybody's claiming calamity loan. Mamaya-maya, meron naman mga unearthed na scam dyan sa PhilHealth na yan. Ay,
wala.
Sa, ano na yan, calamity loan na yan.
20,000 din yun.
I know, right? Just go.
At November pa siya kakaltasin sa sweldo.
Did you hear about that PhilHealth thing that they were calling all the top officials to come to court and all of them were submitting med certs? Med certs? Kasi may stage 4 cancer, may ganito, hindi pwede mag-appear sa court. Eh, let's see, bakit kayo ang mga head niyan? Bakit kayo ang mga head niyan?
Bakit na-appointee ka ba? Hindi ba kayo ni-require na ano background check at saka ng physical fitness certification?
Ay, hindi. That, in the real world, yes. In our government, no.
Kasi parang correct. Mag-apply ng security guard. Kasi ang requirement.
Ako na lang yung taga-issue ng med cert. Pwede ba yun? Pwede ba yun? Kasi parang sabi nga nila, PhilHealth naman is gumagana. Ako nagamit ko PhilHealth ko mga 3 times. The 3 times that I was sa hospital. Pero since everybody now is claiming, yung tipong may lagnat lang, may ganto lang, punta ng punta, so talaga ang dami nagki-claims, ang daming doktor na hindi na nababayaran. Kaya na unearth tong 15 billion scam na to. Kasi nga.
Correct.
Biro mo, there are, what, 15 registered Filipinos who are 130 years old that are getting regularly, 130 yung pinakamatandang tao sa Japan, 100 something lang. Dito may 130.
Tapos, what's sad is tahimik ang Congress. Samantala nung ABS-CBN, ang ingay-ingay nila. Sa kita mga bobong DDS. Sa mga bobong DDS na to talaga. Parang for...
Naku, Diyos ko.
Mababash ka niya.
Huwag tayo niya. Diyos ko, let's not.
We just need to vote smart. So,
nag-register na kayong dalawa. Are you both registered?
Yes. Oy, wala kong absence sa election.
Very good.
This is my first.
I agree with you, Dave. If you're not registered, you have no right to say anything about this government. Complain, anything. You have no right if you're not registered.
Vote smart. Wag na maging recency effect. So, kung nakita na natin ng daya siya 5 years ago, tapos nagkasakit siya, nagka-neck brace, na ospital, gumaling, wag na natin i-elect ulit. Kasi,
I know. And the daughter is running. The daughter is running for president.
The problem is, majority of the voters are mahihirap. So, ito yung mga madaling bayaran in 500 lang.
That's why kailangan i-spread the word to register and vote.
Ay, ako, totoo
because
yan.
We're the only ones, di ba? If all of our BPO family, everyone in the BPO industry registered and voted, may laban. Totoo. Ilan tayo? We're like 60,000 strong with families. You know, and that 60,000, that's just one, the company that I work with. What about your companies?
Hindi tayo frontliners, yung industry na to. Pero I think we're the backbone of the economy. We're preventing...
Hello, we are carrying this company, this economy right now.
Okay. Tayo lang ang gumagana ngayong industriya, no?
Sabi nila, pagsak yung economy, parang bakit ang mura ng dollar? Bakit
49? Hello, at saka ang peso, hindi naman 60 plus. 50 pa rin naman siya.
59?
Correct.
How? I don't understand the economy.
I don't know. I don't. And we're in recession. That I didn't understand a little bit. Don't judge me. Pero yung recession, I have to study that a little bit. But it just makes more... Kasi dapat we were set to not... Parang point something lower. Like 16% below recession. Parang ganun. So it's scary. Pero parang feeling ko nga, bakit parang kami hindi namin nararamdaman? Kasi nga tayo nagtatrabaho. Regular. All our people are talaga still functioning like it was before. So.
Wala din kayo rin.
Yung ibang employee, every other day ang pasok nila sa landmark.
Sa booting, diba?
Nakakaawa naman.
So para in Okada.
So
this is, in Okada, they let go 5,000 employees.
Okay.
They let go 5,000 employees. Yeah. 5,000.
So sa lahat
diba?
Pinag-hire niyo yung taga-Okada, pretty people.
Actually, sinabi ko nga sa hotel, they have a career in the call center industry kasi they know how to speak. Tsaka may itsura pa. Pero syempre, first and foremost, parang magsalita yan kasi they deal with foreigners all the time, you know?
Pero kami multilingual yan, yung hindi lang English.
Diba? Meron din. Exactly. Tsaka alam mo, sabi nila, lahat ng Chinese nag-gamble pa rin daw sa Okada. So they still have gamblers, Chinese. They could probably quarantining themselves because they're getting all kinds of flack with this COVID.
May mga parokyano pa din.
So sabi ko nga, sa padala yan sa mga call center at may trabaho yan. May trabaho yan na makukuha.
Diba? Pogi pa. Diyos ko, saya.
Grabe.
The proud kaso. Virtual lahat ng training.
Work from home naman.
Correct.
Exactly. O, paano? Paano yan?
Nag-purchase kami ng...
Paano kaya Pasko natin? Virtual na rin.
True. Nag-purchase kami ng 195...
Virtual na din.
195 laptops for new hires.
Kasi
laptop na din. Kasama na sa qualification, na interview. Kasi hindi reliable ang internet dongle, diba? So what we're asking is, we're giving you an internet allowance, pero kailangan meron kang internet
tablet,
sa bahay.
Kailangan fiber.
So, kasama na siya sa interview qualification. Tapos, itetest na siya.
Well, I mean, PLDT has served me well, pero lately it's been choppy. So, I applied for Converge and we're just waiting for it to be installed.
Okay naman ang Converge. Pero yung pinakamagandang sa akin talaga, cable link, the best ever. Kasi,
leche ka! Leche ka! Para di ako yung cable link.
I'm using Converge and it's reliable naman. Yun lang, ang hirap i-contact ng customer service nila. Well,
pero
lahat
grabe
naman
rin yung ano, grabe yung wala silang outage last week ng Globe.
Wala
ba na outage?
So, ang Converge ngayon, supported yata sila ng Clark lang, I think. So, yung passive operations nila, hindi yata sila 100%.
Mm-hmm.
Kasi bina mo si Tots, na una kami mag-apply, si Tots ikakabitan na. Ikaw, Tots, what leverage do you have? Use it with me too, please. Grabe.
Converge?
Siya, nauna pa siya. Oo. Nauna kami mag-apply, siya yung i-install na una. Sige ko, hey, why is
Daya.
That? I don't know. Siguro ng away. Alam mo naman si Tots ang hiling mong away. Kaya napaputulan ng iba.
Wala siya makakausap ng customer service dahil hindi nila sinasagot ang line nila.
Meron. Okay.
Wala?
Call mo yung Clark hotline.
Kahit sa Clark. Doon ako tumatawag sa pag may kailangan ako sa Clark hotline, hindi yung sa Manila.
Hi, Converge. Free plugging to. Hindi kayo
nagsusunod. Hi, Converge. Please. Make a bet na my internet, please.
In part, thank you.
The last name is Villar.
Oh, ano na nga utilization niyo ng Netflix?
Tatanggalin na kita.
Oh. Sharing is caring.
But so, na-finish ko na yung crown, finally. Na-finish ko na yung the crown.
Ako, yung... It's okay not to be okay so last episode na later.
Ayoko na lang mga Korean telenovelas. Ngayon, napapagod ako kakabasa ng, ano, ng subtitle. Naiinis ako.
Tapos,
American ito, muna. Hirap.
Yung Together the Series, matatapos na siya. Yung pinapod ko yung mga baklaan sa Thailand. Ayon.
So, bilang pabos na siya, at ano na, papalapit na yung ating ano planned canceled trip, ano naramdaman niyo?
I know. Alam ko naman when we were planning that. I knew naman we were planning that it wasn't gonna happen. Pero, you know, let's see.
Very hopeful ako, no? Parang sana. Kailangan ko na makita ng dagat. Kasi the world starting to talk
to me na. So you were hopeful. Ikaw naman ang hopeful eh. Pero...
Nag-uwag ako, October talaga nag-book.
That's why nga, di ba?
Yung hotel, hindi ko pa kinakansel. Hopeful pa ako na mamumove.
Gaga! I-ano mo na, i-pare-book mo na lang yun. Di pa pwede naman. Or cancel. Did you gonna make free cancellation? I hope you did.
A free cancellation.
Meron naman. Lahat sila ngayon. Unless nag Western Visayas ka, pwede kang pumunta ng, ano, ng Boracay.
I think Baguio will open soon na din.
September daw.
You wanna go?
September daw. Why Baguio? It's rainy there.
Kasi wala tayo.
It's rainy.
Actually, okay na ako kahit saan. Makakitala ako ng tao. Kasi pagod na ako dito sa walls.
I know, right? Pagod na rin ako sa grocery. Ayoko na. Gastos lang siya.
Hindi na ako nag-grocery kasi nagalit si Vico, di ba?
Gastos lang siya. Eh, why don't we go to the wonderful, wonderful place of Bulacan? May makikita ko sa Bulacan?
Wala bang hap?
Wala.
Ay, nagpakabit na ako. Nagpakabit na ako RFID. May RFID na ako. I'm so proud.
Right. Very convenient.
I'm so proud because by November 1st, ladies and gentlemen, wala na pong tao sa takilera, sa mga toll gates. So better get your RFID or EC pass.
You can use both. Sa SLEX. Oo, yeah.
You can use both. It's just yung isa kasi merong preloaded na 500. I forget which one it is. Other one wala. Pero both are free naman. And you know, by November 1st, ano na siya, bago pa, madali lang naman, you just pay, they commit the sticker, and you're good.
Saka ano, convenient, especially pag traffic, meron kang sariling lane.
I know, remember when we went? We spared probably half an hour of traffic because of RFID. So, go and get it.
Kaso nakakahiya, pag less than 500 nila mo, nakalagay low balance, tapos yung mga ka nauna, mga 20,000, 10,000 ang laman.
Pwede naman mag-load diba, sa 7-Eleven?
GCash.
Wait, paano nga pag pagdating mo doon, low balance ka, papadaanin ka pa, or you have to back up?
Kailangan, ano, pag 100, kailangan hindi below 100 yung balance mo. Dapat,
yun na. Lang,
oo.
So, pag kulang ang balance, hindi ka pwede mag, ano, to
wait,
go through?
Wait, aatras ka.
Damn!
Kaya ako lagi may 500.
Not unless, so pwede ka naman mag-load at that point, di ba? Load ka at that point and it will...
Uh-oh.
Oh my God, embarrassing, embarrassing.
To sync your...
Sa GCash. You can load by a GCash.
Pwede rin yung sa credit card mo. Sync mo siya.
Pwede sync sa credit card.
Ako nakakatiya, nakakahiya.
Correct.
Nakita puritang ko na kasi
purit,
yun eh.
Yung walang balance.
Oo, yung tipong, paano to? Paano to? Yung ganun. Jesus.
For the rest of the year. So, anong plan yung gawin?
You need to start using the other side of your brain because we're always using, you know. So, kailangan your creative juices. You kind of... Like, I have a friend. She started doing things with her less dominant hand. Like, brushing her teeth, combing her hair, writing, you know, just to exercise that part of the brain. I think that's a good idea. Ganon.
Correct.
Ikaw, Euro.
Ako? Wala pa ako naiisip.
Ang tagal mo na sa quarantine, man.
Uy, nakakalabas naman kasi ko ng bahay.
Lumalabas kasi yan eh.
Nakapunta naman ako ng office.
EF guideline.
Frontliner naman siya. Meron siyang BPO ID. Ito naman.
Correct.
Perfect na sport during the quarantine that we can all practice is fencing because it requires a mask. It requires us to wear gloves. And if you come 6 feet closer, I will stab you. Perfect sport! Mag-fencing na tayo.
Mahal-mahal.
Mahal.
Yan lang mahal-mahal ng fencing. Pero masaya yung fencing.
Correct.
Paano magamit natin yung
mga friend who can teach us?
Diba? Nag-lunges tayo doon. Nag-surfing tayo, may lunges din doon. So, progression lang siya.
And he has a... And he's in Bulacan. And he has a mango orchard, a mango farm.
Ay, let's go there.
I'll ask him.
Pwede magsunog-sunog ng mga dahon. Ganyan.
Bawal magsunog ng dahon na kasira.
Ito naman. Bakit ka naman magsusunog ng dahon? Why?
Citronel.
Ano? Sa I'll birthday ni Joyce. Doon na lang
I'll
tayo.
I'll ask him nga. I'll ask him muna. I'll ask him muna.
I'll ask him muna. And Joyce, paso? Doon tayo sa ledge ni Joyce.
Why?
Tayo sa ledge.
Kaloka.
Brilliant.
Diyos ko. Nakakaloka. Pero wait.
Glamorous pa naman. Ang glamorous ng picture na i-insert ko sa video na to. Yung Bora picture.
Wag mo! Grabe ka. Don't do that to her. Don't do that to her. Grabe ka. Yung isa na lang.
Wala.
Yung may hawak siya supot.
Dahil tanghali na at kakain na pangkita. Yung gusto nyo, ano, pang-goodbye nyo sa kanila.
Bye! Wash your hands. Wear a mask. Stay indoors if you don't have to go out. But wash your hands. Wash your hands. Wash your hands. And wear a mask.
Yeah. Well, wash your hands. Don't touch your face. Diba? Delikado. And then,
don't
go out.
How much time in the world now?
Ano?
Ay, pwede pa naman yun. Basta pa-fill-upin mo siya ng form.
Yung microphone.
Basta pa-fill-upin mo yung form pagkita kayo. Okay. Ah, 11 o'clock na. Babush.
True.
Yes.
Bye! Bye.